Oh, look at that fat boy. Look at that, Jessica.
It's huge.
It's huge, isn't it?
Yeah.
What we love about Otter Creek, it grows fat fish.
We're at Otter Creek Reservoir today, pulling some gill nets in. This is how we sample the fish populations in the reservoir. Most of the fish we're getting in the net so far are these rainbow trout. This is a really nice-sized one. It's very healthy and fat. We're seeing a lot of good-sized rainbows today. We're also finding Utah chubs. They're a non-game fish that compete with the trout, so we try to keep their numbers controlled down a little bit so that they don't aren't a detriment to the trout. So the condition of the fish, when we talk about that, we mean how fat the fish is.
490.
That's a good measure of how healthy they are, how they're eating. The fatter the fish is, the better they're eating and the better they're growing as well. And the condition this year just looks really good.
13,
all these fish are
35.
Really fat. They're very healthy, which means they're growing well, and that's good for everybody. That's good for the fishermen, and it's good for the fish. There you go.
Ooh. Kind of talk about the species we have. What kind of different species and what's the majority of the...
Most of the fish that we have here are these rainbow trout. That's what we stock the most of. And then we also stock some Bear Lake cutthroat trout. They're good at eating chubs, so we try to stock a few of those to see if they'll eat chubs. I also have a few brown trout that come in out of from upstream, out of Otter Creek and out of the East Fork to the Sevier River. So we have a few wild brown trout as well, and then we have smallmouth bass are the other fish species that we have in here that we fish for. Good fishing throughout the year. Right now in the spring, the shore fishing can be pretty good as the trout come in shallow to feed and spawn. And then through the summer, you got a lot of trolling action out through the middle of the lake when the fish go back out deep. And then in the fall, they come back in shallow again to feed when the water cools down. And then through the ice, in the wintertime, there's some really good ice fishing. The fish kind of go around at a lot of different depths, and you can catch fish all through the winter as well. 659. He's gone. There's a lot of really healthy looking fish like this one. It's, I'm really pleased with what we've seen so far.
Is that good enough?
You are such a good sport. 93. That's right about 2 pounds. That's your standard Otter Creek rainbow.
Kiss?
No.
Oh, come on.
Gross.
Oh, it's tradition. You gotta break you in. First, you know, first time gillnet, you gotta kiss a dip.
I think you should kiss it. You're so mute.
Oh, no.